I think it's fun. We don't get to do this very often. It's special for those of us who get to, and we just want to represent our team well and just have fun with it.
Well, at first it was really intimidating because there's a lot of lights and cameras, but you know, it's like super cool to be able to be doing a video like, you know, football and basketball does, and you know, it's really cool to be doing one of our own. It was really awesome. It was really cool to like see the slow motion and all that stuff.
I think it'll be really sweet. Like, I've seen some of the videos I've already done, like clips and stuff of it, and I think it'll be really sweet.
Favorite part was definitely hanging out with the girls. Like, it was nice to watch everyone have fun. It was just an all-around good experience. It was definitely cold, but it was definitely worth it. So, I mean, we ran around a lot, so it didn't really affect us that much until we started sitting around.
This is Madison Shipman reporting live from the Lady Ball Softball Stadium. Lauren, how was it out there tonight?
It's been pretty fun. I mean, we're just modeling, getting throwing our hair in the wind. Yeah, but it's been fun. A lot of fun.
Did you drop any bombs out there?
No, I didn't really hit. Madison Shipman did, though.
She dropped lots of bombs.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Back to you in the studio.